All right, Autumn, thank you so much. A Luray man is locked up tonight after investigators say he inappropriately talked with who he thought was a 14-year-old girl online, but it was actually a member of the Augusta County Sheriff's Office who targets sexual predators soliciting children online. 29-year-old Kenneth Armstrong Jr. faces 3 felony charges, including using electronic means for child sex crimes.